In this video, we will see how to give connection to a single socket switchboard. It is very easy, very easy. Please watch it carefully. It is not difficult as you are thinking it. This is the socket and this is the switch. This is the female point. It is of good quality. It is of porcelain. See here, it is written neutral, and here line, and this is the bottom one is the line, and this is the top control. When you switch on, the supply will be already presented here. When you switch it on, it will contact this point, flows from this point to this point, and the equipment will be ready. This is the box. There will be four sides, 1, 2, 3, and 4. For taking the wire through this, you can see here there is a gap. You can break this. Whereas here, this side, you have to make a hole on this. It will not get broken. Why? Because there is no gap here. Whereas here, you will find gap. So you can break easily. So you can easily break with this. When you press it and when you do like this, it will get break off. Take all three wires through this. Along with the neutral, this wire is coming from the lamp. Yes. Whenever you tight it, make sure it is fully tightened. What happens if you don't tight it fully? There will be a loose connection. If there is a loose connection, there will be a jumping of current. When jumping of current takes place, then spark occurs. Please keep it in mind. So please make all the connections in tight condition or face, that is called line. Those end points should not touch to the earth. If it touches to the earth or it touches each other, there will be a short circuit. So please make sure that this is very important. This is the indication lamp. Now place it here. Tight it. When you make the circuit, that means when you switch on the switch, the supply will go from here to the line. For this, make it like this, a short one. For cutting the wires, you need not to be a professional. See, with the simple knife also you can cut it. For removing the insulation, I am showing. If you don't have the special tools, don't worry. See, do it like this, lightly up to the conductor. Yes, it has come out like this. After that, clean it little bit. Why cleaning is necessary? Cleaning is necessary because the conductors, it is called the conductor, core conductor. There will be a varnish on top of this. If you clean it, the contact will be in good condition. Connect this point here in this. Other point to the earth. If you follow the color coding, it will be free for you. If you are professional, then no need. Open this. These are the locking screws and a locking screw to open it. Place it. Place it. Once it goes inside, yes, and place the cap. This is the simple connection. Now box it up. Now it is ready. I am placing the socket here and switched it on. Now the supply is coming and waiting up to here. Now I am switching it on. See, this light is glowing. And switch it off. That means when I switch it on, it is ready. Already there is a supply inside of this. When you switch it on, it will come. Now I will show you. For example, I am showing, this is the drilling machine. I placed in this and I switch it on. Once you switch it on, see. I hope this video is useful. Let us meet again.